Let's get to it. Before we do that, though, this item right here is free. So, again, like I said in the previous episodes, yes, I will be going back and I will be showing all of the places where you can find the items. From some of the new worlds, I don't know, but in here, you can buy two shops. This actually was originally my very, very, very first house. It was one of the coolest houses in my opinion. I decked that thing out like crazy. It was awesome. But yeah. Sold it. Whatever. That was a long time ago. That's before you can buy more potions. And let's go to Shalak the Wise. Legendary Shalak.
Greetings, wizard. So, the professor wants to test you. We are the ones being tested. We put the tuts to sleep, but now our work is undone. They will try to enslave everyone. We must reunite the Order of the Fang. We have strong allies in the Manders, but they are struggling.
What are they doing? Okay, that's weird. We'll just leave him to it.
Earn our trust by helping us. While Alhazred and I remained awake during the Great Sleep, other members of the Order of the Fang did not. If you are sincerely here to help, now is the time to seek them out. When I last saw General Kaba, our esteemed military leader was holding back the Tuts so we could cast the sleep. I only hope he has not suffered for his bravery. Go find the Mander Rami in the Hall of Champions.
What?
Rami can help you find Kaba.
Well, Hall of Champions is one of the most memorable places I have here, other than the Grand Arena, which is you have to fight four bosses. I think. Oh, okay, we got pulled. Are you kidding me? I just wanted those mushrooms. Why couldn't we pick them up? I had plenty of time to do that. Whatever. Oh, we got frogs straight away. We'll just pass. We don't even need to blade here. These guys are so weak that we can just one-shot them. But yeah, the Grand Arena is even more memorable than this place. It's so iconic to Wizard to the Crocus Sphinx. Just because of the like five bosses that you have to face in it. It's one of the coolest places. Double fire tra bl fire fire shield, what am I saying? Saying not saying. There's a froggy. It's been a while since we used him. That was the lower end, I think. Or it might have actually been the higher end. If we could only enchant it, but we can't do. We got a. Oh, you can get a pink dandelion here. There we go. Now we can get our mushrooms. Jeez, all I wanted was some dang mushrooms. But you can get pink dandelions, which is a crone-only item. That's pretty cool. It's not that hard to find, though. You get it quite often. Here is Rami. Oh, this pumpkin over here is You can take it if you guys want to up us some more mushrooms. You guys know why I collect reagents. You need them like crazy. And a wooden chest. This is gonna be our first wooden chest in Croc. Or not Croc. Crocus Sphinx. If it'll actually let us take it. This place is like glitched. Let's switch realms. Oh, that's why. I see. Wizard was going to crash for some reason, but it fixed itself without crashing. This talks to Rami.
I hope you've come to help, young wizard, because this place is swimming with tuts. You are not the only one looking for General Kaba. The tuts are looking for the Order of the Fang, and I fear we may be detected. We must slow them down before they find the general. Surely a powerful wizard like yourself can take out their minion, the Sphinx Sakwi.
Of course. Alright, let's go take out the Sphinx Sakwi. I don't think they're that hard to beat. Let's grab this one right here. Start before he entered so we can set up frog. Alright, there we go. So that was the higher end of the frog that we dealt there, and with a blade, it'll deal even more. Ah, what? Really? No power for it. That sucks. Alright. They fizzled. Better for us. And now we can frog. There's people fighting in the background. Two more. Yeah, well, later on when we have higher quests to defeat these minions, then I will be cutting, but for like defeat 4, that's not too bad. Collect quests, certain ones, I will be cutting a power up straight away. If we could only have gotten a double power up, we would have straight up used frogs and maybe actually killed them with one shot. But they passed. And we will use frogs since it's 100% hit. You can never fizzle with it, which I love. There we go. That wasn't too bad. What kind of hat? That's... If we didn't have a good hat, that would have been good for your fire.
So, General Kappa is safe for now. So far, you are as great and powerful a wizard as the Order of the Fang believes you to be.
Thank you, Rami.
General Kappa will speak only to someone carrying the seal of the Fang. To our horror, that evil Tut Nekbet captured it before the Great Sleep. We must get it before he tricks the general into revealing himself. We shall see if you can defeat Nekbet in his chamber.
Of course we can. Shouldn't be too hard. Go, go, go before we get pulled. We're almost leveled up. We only need... around 700 more experience. How much do we get for this quest? We should possibly level after this quest. That would be amazing. Oh, parchment. We definitely want this. Because you can get ancient scrolls from it, and those things are a bit hard to get without using up a bunch of parchment to craft them. It can be annoying at times.
Kiss that confidence goodbye as you see how little you are.
Alright, let's pop into these guys. We should be easy. Not far enough. Easy kill them. Double power pip, please. Please. Double power pip. No, no power pip at all. Alright, well, we'll do this. We'll trap the boss, and then we'll hit with frog. That should kill him. There we go, and we didn't get a power pip anyways, so. Look, we did draw a trap, we don't need that. Trap the boss. This should kill. It should. I mean, it'd be nice if we crit, I mean, we have that 1% chance of critting. It'd be funny if we actually did. But we have crit before. To my surprise that we actually did. This should kill easy. Let's see. How much damage will this actually deal? I don't remember how much damage it deals with one blade and trap. Mm-hmm. 601. That's pretty good. Pretty good. Well, without a trap, it's 446. That's pretty good, too. That was actually really easy. We should have left a mark there. I actually got a hat for this. I wonder if it'll be... I don't think it would be better than ours. It'll be a while before we get it one that's better than ours. Okay, no one spawned. Good. Oops, I thought someone just spawned there, but I accidentally let go of the button. That scared me for a second. That would have sucked.
You have
yes,
the seal.
We do, Romy.
I am sorry I doubted you, but I never thought I'd see someone more powerful than the Tuts.
It wasn't too hard to defeat him.
I must stay here and keep my ears open, but you have restored my faith that the Tuts can be defeated. Thank you, friend.
No problem.
Go, quickly! General Kaba is hiding in the treasure room up ahead!
Okay. Let's go there. One second. Sorry about that, guys. Making a deal with someone. Selling some stuff. I don't know why I clicked on that guy. Ooh, that's. What level? Oh, 17. What armor is this? Oh, it's just aesthetic armor. Maybe I should be paying attention to where I'm going. It's interesting as her choice of not actually having any armor that actually will like do damage, but having aesthetic stuff. But that's not the first time we've seen that. I think this guy, yeah, recipe vendor. You can get, let's see, hat, myth. This is the myth vendor, so you can get a bunch of myth stuff if you really need to from him. There we go, General Kaba.
You bear the seal of the Fang. Tell me, wizard, what events occurred during my great slumber?
We leveled, guys.
Tell General Kaba about the Tut's desire to rule over many worlds.
If only we had succeeded in crushing the Tut's earlier. I confess, wizard, a soul scavenger sapped my strength by stealing my coin of destiny. I tried to protect the Order of the Fang without it, but to my dismay, I couldn't. And we failed. If we are to defeat the Tuts this time, I'll need my coin of destiny. Please help me recover my strength by destroying that soul scavenger nearby.
Of course we'll help you. Oh wow, they actually added teleporters to the entrance. That's quite cool. We leveled, guys. We are level 21 now. What? Oh, we have 2 training points. That's pretty good. I need how many more? Let's see. Have I taken any life spells? No, I need 7. So I need 5 more. Right? 6. Yeah, 5 more. I don't know why I second guessed myself there. But, you know, sometimes you do. Alright, let's hop into here. Defeat another boss for the coin of destiny. We're actually almost done with this place. We might actually finish it in one ep.
I will feed on the light in your eyes.
That's not creepy at all. Mm-mm. That's creepy, guys. Alright, let's get rid of this guy. Oh, we got one blade at least. This is one. But yeah, that was a... I'm pre-ordered a PS4 that Destiny Taken Taken of Kings PS4 bundle. Which, a lot of people didn't like Destiny, but it's a lot better now. It's like Diablo, it got a lot better over time. And it's a lot better now. And I don't have a PS4, and I've wanted one for a while, so I just said, alright, I'll just trade in my Xbox 360 that I don't play anymore for something that I actually will play. Because, like, not many people really play Xbox nowadays. It's more like on the next-gen consoles and stuff. I will be getting a One, though, Xbox One, just because I found out that sometime at the end of this year, in, like, late November, early through December, Microsoft is going to be releasing a backwards compatible update for the Xbox One, so you'll be able to play older games on the new consoles. So I'm going to be keeping my Halo collection, be playing that on the new console, which will be pretty awesome because I love Halo. I can't believe that didn't kill him. That dealt like half damage to him. Alright, we don't need you, we don't need this. Alright, let's do this. It's been a while since we had to use a monster, it's just because we can just use Frog all the time now. Oh, he's death, that's why. I wasn't paying attention. I was preoccupied talking about my PS4. That's why it didn't kill. Alright, well, then never mind, we won't be using Google. Just use another one of these. I've actually thought about making a life pet, just because I have a life mastery that I can use, and now I will. I mean, I don't need it right now so much, but later on I will be. So yeah, but like, a power pitch sweet should kill. Yeah, making a life pet. I don't know what kind of life pet yet. But something that deals damage, so like maybe Forest Lord, so you can have a large amount of damage that you can deal with him. I mean, yeah, it's not as good as having Frog, yeah, I'll get rid of that, but like, or I might keep Frog, I don't know yet, I'll see how I feel later on. Let's pop a bottle. Let's go back to General Kaga. But yeah, I'll decide later. We got your coin, Kaga.
With this coin in my possession, I can feel my strength returning. We must prepare for battle. I hope I will not fail, but first, I need my sword. I gave it to Rami for safekeeping. Go to him and get it for me.
Okay, let's go back to Rami. Grab his sword and... I don't think that's the end of it, because I remember you have to defeat the Glacial Avengers. Avengers, yeah, so it'll be plural. Yeah, I don't know why I'm second guessing myself today a lot. Whatever. But yeah, I'm gonna be resetting my Xbox to factory reset today.
Honored one, I'm afraid that all I have left of the sword is this. Please take it to the Great General if he needs it.
Okay, let's go back to General Kaga. General, we got your sword fragment.
What? This is just a scabbard. How can I fight the Tuts with just a scabbard? We must rebuild my weapon then. First, for the blade, I will need ice shards from the Glacial Avengers. 6 ice shards should do the trick. You should be able to find them in this area.
Okay. So, like I said, collect quest, hard one. I will go get all 6 ice shards, and I will see you guys when I do, so I'll see you guys in a second. Bye, guys. Hey, guys. I'm back. This is the last fight that we need to do, and I decided to show it to you guys. It really doesn't take that long to kill them, and it's 100% drop rate. From what I can see from fighting these guys. And that should be it. It's really fast. One blade, one frog. Quite nice, actually. I can't wait to get sharpened. And then, Actually, that's what kind of pet I might make, is one that gives sharpen. Just because that would be awesome to have, and then you do insane damage. Alrighty, there we go. Still nothing better than our stuff. What kind of gem? Tier gem only, okay. Kava.
These will do nicely. Well done. All right. Now I need some spider carapace to form the hilt. Iceweaver shells should be perfect for it. Win 4 of them for me in the Grand Arena.
Well, I'll see you guys in a second after I finish that quest up now. Bye, guys. Hey, guys, we're back. I just finished up this quest. Well, I had 100% drop rate, but I can't really say what the drop rate for this one is. I'm not certain that it's 100%. The other one was 100%, I can be certain.
Yes, these will do. Good work.
Thank you.
The hilt needs gems to magnify the blade's power, for it is the blade of a general. I will need you to collect these gems in the area. 10 should be enough.
Getting a little bit greedy there, aren't we? We can't even pick that one up. Alright, let's go. 10 gems. I need to do this fast. 1. I thought those gems were for a side quest, not for a main quest. I guess I was wrong. That's fine though, I guess. Another one over here. While there's nobody over here, let's grab it. 2. I'm probably gonna change realms. 3. Yep, realm hop. Veilstorm. Four. Oh, almost went straight into those guys. That was really risky. Maybe we have 5. 5 more. 5 more. Is there actually any over here? There's a wooden chest though. It's like the 3rd one I found in this area. Not even joking. 5. Oh-hoo. Round him. 6. I do want parchment. Don't pass that up. We still haven't gotten a single entry scroll, not that I can remember. And another wooden chest. I'm getting really lucky on these chests today. Let me pick this one up. Why can't we pick it up? I mean, it's like right there. Alright, well, we're gonna have to cross here super fast. Stop. Spam X and go. 7. Jeez, he was really liking his gems, making us get 10. I mean, they'd say 8 would be enough, you know, but no, 10? 10 has to be a good solid number. 1 more now. Just 1 more. Another wooden chest. This is like, jeez, look at how many chests we've gotten again. There's another wooden chest. Oh, that's a silver chest. I don't want to do silver chest. Take too long. Alright, we're gonna have to go behind him. Made it right on time. General, you're greedy.
Yes, yes, these will be good. They'll fit in perfectly. Now, I require something to wrap around the hilt for a good grip. The hall servant should have some leather straps. Those should do well.
Okay, let's go see if we can get it from the first try. They're not too hard to defeat. Hopefully we can get it from just killing the first ones. Yeah, but getting two of those Glacial Avengers in a fight is tricky. So just be careful when you're doing that. Usually get one of the Sokwi warriors in also. Alright, there we go. Let's see if we can get one in one fight. If we can't, I'll cut. No power. Just get rid of the whole hand. And pass. And he should be dead. If we can get a power pip next turn, it's over for him. No, not power pip. Guess we're just gonna have to overkill, aren't we, guys? That's fine, though. Shouldn't be too hard. I'm just not getting lucky with these power pips. Oh, and those fire shields, they spam them like crazy in here. So if you're a fire, just be careful because it's insane how much they spam in here. Lucky for me, I chose death just because you can. Death is really easy to solo. Just because you can attack and heal at the same time, which I love. Yeah, you got it from the first try, and we got a new gem. Let me see, what kind of gem is that? That's... No, where are gems? Gems. Wait, I have somewhere where I can put a gem. Well, I'm not gonna put the gem in here, but I just wanted to see. Okay, health. We will be using this one. We will be, that's for sure. Both of these I kind of want to use just because they're so good. And then square, I have this one that I'm gonna be putting in something just because it's nice. Right, as you guys saw, I have a bunch of crones right now just because it was on sale and I was like, yes. Yes, we're getting that just because Halloween is coming up soon, and there's some the packs. I love their Halloween packs and stuff. Here is the leather strap.
Excellent. These leather straps will go well with it. Now to forge the blade. Aji Sakwi guards the Frozen Forge. We will need a key to unlock the entrance to his lair. Defeat his guards, the Sakwi Crushers. One of them must have a key.
Ah, yes, it's these guys. The Sokwi Crushers are the ones that joined the fights with the Glacial Avengers. It's pretty... They're not as strong as the Avengers are. Yeah, the Avengers almost have 400 health. These guys have close to 3. So, even if I don't blade, Frog should kill. But better safe than sorry. Alright, let's kill him. Hopefully we get the key first try. Guys, I think we might be poisoned, but we might have to go to the potion maker or the potion master on Firecat Alley. We don't want to die from potion poison, do we? GG. Key, please key. Key, please. Let's see. Yes, first try. Alright. We'll tell General Kaba. Oh wow, we got 2 things from that. Still nothing as good as ours. It'd be a while before I change the themes, just because the universal healing is good.
Most excellent. We are close now.
Universal defense is good.
You have proven to be a most valiant warrior. Would you perform the boldest part of the plan? Defeat Aji Sakwi and use the Frozen Forge to create my new blade.
Of course we can. Of course, it shouldn't be too hard. And we are actually, after this, we're done with this place. Believe it or not. Yeah, I remember where this guy is. Let's go kick his butt, and then forge this blade. Alright, let's see. Nah, we're not gonna level from this, that sucks. I wish, could've gotten 2 levels, but nope. So, around level 26, we will be done with the
You will not evade me, wizard. Prepare to meet your doom.
Roughly level 26. Maybe a little higher or lower. Maybe 25 to 27 is the range I'm estimating that we will finish this place up with. And I'm gonna want hit just because I don't want to waste a turn. Even though our want hit takes forever. But we can do some good damage with it. I can't wait to be level 90 or whenever you can get. I'm gonna be buying more of these packs just because I want shift, the shift spells from it. Cause those things are awesome. Will this mouse glitched up? We should kill after this. One of my friends are gonna be doing a. Just casually just playing through on new characters of World of Warcraft, so, and I'll be posting that if you guys want to watch that, which I hope you guys do, because WoW is actually a lot of fun, even though not many people, it has a good reputation in the gaming community, and I've recently got Warlords of Draenor, so I have a level 90, which is my highest character, sadly. Second after that is Pandaren, level 40. But WoW is what we'll be playing. See, that was really easy to defeat him. Forge this weapon. That's a cool forge. I wish we could have that as a housing item. Oh, excuse me. Now we don't need to teleport to combat. Actually, let's just do it. Since we're like that. Here's your weapon.
Excellent work, wizard. You made my plan a success. With you on our side, we are certain not to fail. I must stay and rally our forces. Your help will not be forgotten, wizard. You have done much to earn the trust of the Order of the Fang. Go tell Shalik the Wise in the entrance hall that I am once again ready to lead our fight.
Thank you, General Kaba. And this ends... What's that place called? Hall of Champions. I don't know why I forgot what it was called, but that's it. It's there.
Excellent! You found the great General Kaba and returned him to the fold. Perhaps the sleep has no ill effect on any of the Order. We may very well defeat the Tuts for good this time! With General Kaba, the Order can plan strategy. But without our fearless warrior, Kai Amate the Great, who are we? I'm concerned that our Mander ally, Akko, has not yet found Kai Amate. Please go to the Grand Arena and help Akko. Kai Amate's ferocity in battle stirs the fight in all of us. He must be found.
Okay, we will be doing that next time, but I want to check something before we talk to Dworian. We have, 1%. Let's talk to Dworian.
Good, good! As you gain power, you can control greater things. I have a new spell for you to master.
I say we end up with picking up our new spell. I don't remember what it is. Let's go through the world gate to Wizard City and talk to Dworian. I'm actually curious to see what our new spell will be. Yeah, I don't know. I guess we'll find out. Maybe it's faint? If it is, it's pretty awesome. Because faint is actually a really useful spell. Before we go into there, did I pick up the stuff from Mortis? Yeah, I did, okay. Wasn't too certain if I did or did not. Dwarven buddy. Oh, we get Skeletal Pirate. 26 is faint. Awesome. Look at that damage. 430 to 510. Thank you, Dwarven. We are definitely putting this in our decks. I have two. What kind of deck do I even have? I might get a new deck later. Bye, guys. Thanks for watching, and I will see you guys next time for when we start the legendary Grand Arena. Yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.